Good morning. AM, the 2nd of September, 2022. I had a pretty interesting several days. Very interesting. This weekend's gonna get real interesting. Next week's gonna get real. I got a lot of calmness in me right now, but I have a lot of pain going on. Another piece of my tooth broke out yesterday. Seal pretty much hot's questionable things. Gonna be an interesting day, actually. I'm gonna be buying myself some new devices. And that's gonna be confirmed because I need to make sure the money's where it needs to be, but then I also I've got several books. So it's a pretty big mess. What's the other item on the list of things to buy today? Notebook inserts, which is portfolio, like a bigger phone book, more organized. Cat supplies. Cortisone. Coffee, socks, rubber bands, iPhone, USB, shampoo, conditioner, and toothpaste. I need to replace a 4-pack of pudding, regular pudding, little packs that I ate of last night. A 6-pack of those little fruit cups from Dole. And 2 chicken breasts. I still need to get some super glue, JB Weld, black spray paint, no dose, can opener, tripods, fishing weights, and a razor knife. Just a fresh blade. But right now we have to do 2 things. We have to glue. This is a real good fit. Minus the trim. These little things on top of everything else brings a lot of work.
And what did they say, dude? And then I get these
weird responses on TikTok. And that's what bothered me like it did before, because I'm not in the car. And like I said, I learned a few things since I was last on the computer. It's really interesting too, because I may be, in a very short period of time, and I'm almost guaranteed to be getting a tablet today, and I still have my mom's tablet. I believe I might be able to get into it. But this computer works. The obstacle is I have to have it plugged in all the time, so I can't move about. If I can't move about, that means I have to sit in one place. And if I can go inside and sit down, in the moment she says, get out, I can get out. I don't have to stress out. It's perfect. Yeah, I'm going to lose a tooth and put for me one of those memories. You know, it's not to the eye, but see another thing on the list here. Velcro. If I don't write this stuff down with the populated list, I'll never be able to get everything at one time because I'm not in a car. It's not like I can go back to the store next time I roll through the area. So, here's a little tooth. And think. Is that going anywhere? Let's stay right there. I'm just keeping a set of memories. And then I need to write down a little note saying, here it is. Chip broke off after toothache, September 1st, 2022. When I get around to that property, get some sort of organization, files, envelopes, things like that, will address what needs to be dealt with, but as of right now, I've gotten so much done, it's unbelievable. Remedy's right behind me. Sign into a dummy email. and do something. So many people said they tried to warn me to draw it to help me, and I believe it. I just wasn't interested in dealing with anybody. Maybe my fault, maybe my downfall, but I'll keep it real, I'll keep it together. I know there are people out there that believe in what I'm doing. It's just honored as more. Jeez. Okay, thank you. And we're gonna go for okay, so I've got three uploading. Then I'm just going to check to see if the money's in. If the money's in, today's going to be a real interesting day. Real interesting. I don't even know how to explain it. If I had the money, I'd leave immediately, take Puppy, Trini, and Pee-Pee with me, because those are three cats that she doesn't want. Nor does she have the time for them. I do. And Remy, of course. Pew. And get everything together, that tablet is going to make a big difference. Okay, now remember, I got Rempy right here. I got a cup of water right here. best thing about red beer is you don't like to spill a cup of water. You know, some cats will grab under the edge and play with the water until the cup spills over. Red beer doesn't do that. She's right here. He's here. I meant to some serious stuff.
Serious.
It's been fun. All right, so the three came in. I just keep learning every day. And I don't want to sign out of that email. Although we're going to take a look. Real quick and see what I got. Google team ran and take a few minutes to set up your system, cut it up, and we don't need that. Sign out.
Yeah. Well, good. Turn that on. like signed out of everything. We've got nothing set up. What a
hits. Okay, we're finishing the app update here. Boy, we got something great. Have a great weekend.